and Welland Regiment, under the baton of Chief Warrant Officer Wilfred Higgins, and with the permission of the commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Ian Purdy, proudly presents a salute to the St. Catharines Centennial 1976.